I must go down to the seas again, to the lonely sea in the sky. And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by. And the wheels cake and the wind's song and the white sails shaking. And a grey mist on the sea's face and a grey dawn breaking. I must go down to the seas again, for the call of the running tide is a wild call and a clear call that may not be denied. And all I ask is a windy day, with the white clouds flying, and the flung spray, and the blown spume, and the seagulls crying. I must go down to the seas again, to the vagrant gypsy life, to the gull's way and the whale's way, where the wind's like a whetted knife. And all I ask is a merry yarn from a laughing fellow rover, and quiet sleep and a sweet dream when the long trick's over.
Thunder call your name, ringing out for a swore our kingdom where we ran and we began. Telescope onto the land, we call ours, hands untethered by the love that brought our beating hearts into this spinning world, hidden there like undiscovered. We were caught up in the light, brought out with the waves, pulled up with the stars, where we always thought we'd stay, young and so alive. Lost inside of love, we conquered, spill out all the dreams in us. We'd offer to never let this whisper get away. Like a treasure, we would always keep it safe. We were caught up in the light, brought out with the waves, pulled up with the stars, where we always stopped.
few years or so, Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes there's bullshit that don't work. Now we have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. When you're happy like a fool, you let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in. Now, 'cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about.
Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life.
There's to complain about.
Thank you. it's a school, but it's much more than that. I'd say it's a sailing adventure.
I don't know. Why Class Afloat? I don't know if there's a reason. It's a different reason for everybody, but all I'm going to say is it's the best decision I've ever made. It's the best thing I've ever done with my life.
It's kind of just the little quiet moments and like the giggles that you have like when you're just on night watch, and just like hanging around with friends.
But I would probably also say climbing in the rigging at night.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, like under the stars and like the moon.
Going up in the world at like 2 a.m. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think the best thing I've taken away from Class Afloat is learning how to be flexible and to live in the present.
Life is short, guys. You just gotta get out there. Class Afloat gives you experience to go out and have some fun and do things you wouldn't normally do.
I don't really think there is much to say. I think you just need to live it and live it how you want to live it, and then you'll come out with it like an amazing experience.